When trout gets 9 inches, they are caught from the raceway and loaded in the truck. Then pipes are connected to the truck. The pipes help release the fish into a stream.